Welcome to Sylvia Stingray. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sylvia, your Yuri Manhwa translator. Hey guys, good morning. Let me present you the new chapter of Wind Kissed the Moon, chapter 16. So here it is. Let's read the story. Tutang Wang Ting and Shang Yi. So suddenly, it turns out like this. Is this the dream or something else? Well, definitely, it's looked like was not real and like imagining or something. Shang Yi, she suddenly moved closer to her and trying to be attractive and said to her, "Do you like my way so much?" Oh, this girl, suddenly, she was acting like this. Well, from being formal, being close to her, hearing this, of course, right now, Tang Wang Ting seems to be surprised and asking her, "What?" Well, Shang Yi, suddenly, her face is flashing. She moves closer to her and bites her. It makes sense, Tang Wang Ting right now. She looks really uncomfortable. Well, probably, this is her first time. Especially Shang Yi, she become provocative to her. Well, Shang Yi continue to press her until the two of them fall down. Well, this is strange. Maybe it is all Tang Wang Ting's dream or Shang Yi's dream for her. It's like a dream come true. Well, Shang Yi told her, "Teacher Tang, you really like my ways?" Well, Shang Yi, she grabbed her hand and put it on her waist. And right now, she moved closer to her, teasing her so much. Well, it seems that she's going to kiss her, but suddenly she only wants to provoke her. Shang Yi said, "It was right." Well, right now, since Shang Yi, she feels really uncomfortable, she said to her, "Yes." She really liked her ways. Shang Yi's hands become explorer and explodes around her. Well, Shang Yi, since she liked to provoke her and tease her, right now, she said to her, "What about me? Do you like me?" Oh, her face is turning red since she already pinned down Tang Wang Ting. But Tang Wang Ting suddenly wake up and it turns out everything is all about her dreams. Well, that was really funny how suddenly she will have a dream like this. Even though the two of them is not really close that much. Well, she really dreamed her about that. Right now, she looked to the left and looked to the right, saying that if the dream is really truth, but of course, if nothing happens in her real life. Realizing it right now, her face is turning red. Well, she said to herself, "I was like a ghost. It's really inexplicable." Well, definitely she was right. It was really a crazy dream. And right now, she was walking to in her room. When I first started, I ignored my face with a cold face. Tang Wang Ting said to herself, but of course, right now, her face is really turning red. Well, it really makes sense to her. Now, I always do some strange thing, which makes me have dislike of dreams. Now, it seems that she was scolding herself. Well, what a funny little girl. Right now, since she was blushing, fortunately, the filming, it's almost over and I will ask her to help me forward the Weibo anyway. There will be a lot of activities next and fishtail skirts from the last month was quite suitable for businessmen. Oh, right now, her head is spinning. Why she remember her again? Ah, it's all plain for that person. Oh, right now. Is she really want to blame Shang Yi about this? Well, definitely Shang Yi. She is not related to this, but right now, since it's her own dream, of course, Shang Yi has nothing to do with her. Well, definitely this girl. She is really getting crazy. But approaching Shang Yi and so on. Back to Shang Yi, right now. Business idea is what your sisters-in-law idea. So you see, took me all around, and Black Alifei and Ned Cloud had not been spared. Are you here to piss me off? Oh, right now? Turns out she was talking to Shang Yi. It's no wonder that you haven't chased me back for so long. Just like you, wait for your own loneliness to die. So, who is the person that she's talking about right now? Well, Xiaomi. She looks really beautiful. And also, it's a good thing to have a rare actions, and it means that you still care. Since you care, there's still a chance. If you can contact, it's not like you haven't done it yet before. Xiaomi said to the girl, but, it really makes sense. Xiaomi, you are not too kind to help me breaking the mirror and reunite it. Tell me, what about the picture? She looks really the same with her. Well, maybe this is her sister. On the other hand, the two of them suddenly silence. Well, it really makes sense. Xiaomi, what you really want to this girl? It seems that she noticed something. Well, on the other hand, was right now, Tang Wang Ting. She opened the door and she's going out. After having a dream like that. Of course, right now, what is she going to do? It was really crazy, right? She had a dream like that about Xiaomi. Xiaomi, on the other hand, I'm all curious. Besides, I'm an actor and observing human beings help me acting. You can also try it. So Xiaomi, she's trying to coax that girl, right? Although right now, the girl said, liar, you're a fool. I don't believe it anyway. Well, Xiaomi stood up and said, well, it's not the truth. Oh, it turns out this girl, she really likes to provoke someone. Right now, since Xiaomi stood up, she went out to see Tang Wang Ting. She was calling Tang Wang Ting. Tang Wang Ting answered, I am waiting. Are you done? On the other hand, Xiaomi was there. She was outside. When she opened the door, Xiaomi was there. Xiaomi said to her, volunteers, take a bait. Taking a bait? For what? Well, she really want to play with Tang Wang Ting. Right now, hearing this. Of course, she remember what about her dreams. All her dreams last night is all about Xiaomi, and right now Xiaomi, she was really in front of her. How can she face her? Suddenly, she become facile. Well, looking at this girl. Did she really want to face her? Did she really said something to her? But right now, all she can do is to dodge her. But suddenly, she want to run away from her. Probably, she remember about her dream. But Xiaomi, she was too smart. Oh, right now, she really likes to tease her. Well, they're really cute together. Thank you for supporting this channel. Be manic. Thank you for joining the membership. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And do comments and turn on the notification bell to keep you posted on my daily updates. Hey guys, membership is already open. For those who want to support, you can join the membership or you can directly support me via Ko-fi. Thank you. Bye.